there's no microphone. And I think the fact that there's no microphone means that I'm equally performing over here when I walk in. And then I go up the stairs and nobody can see me anymore. But they can still hear me, so I'm still performing just as much.
And this idea was, you know, what happens if two mirrors are looking at, or if we get so empty and kind of lose our cloak of identity and kind of the constant putting on of self, and what is that?